Disclaimer. The content of this video is not intended as a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Always consult a certified health professional in case of medical problems or questions. The use or application of this video is entirely at the user's responsibility and risk. The maker of this video excludes any liability for any damage, direct or indirect, arising out of or related to the use of or application of this video. My name is Jonathan. Welcome to this self-guided EMDR session. I am going to ask you some questions about your memories of the event we will be working on. You will concentrate on certain aspects of the memory, specifically to focus on the image in your mind that is still the most disturbing to look at right now. Then, I will ask you to look at a ball and name the colors you see out loud. I want you to be a spectator who is observing everything that happens to you from the moment you start following the ball. Those things can be thoughts, feelings, images, emotions, or bodily reactions. Just notice what comes up, without directing or questioning whether things are going well. All the thoughts that come to your mind are connected in some way. Therefore, consider all thoughts important. You don't have to hold on to the initial image we start with. The image is just the starting point from which everything can and may arise. Occasionally, we will revisit this image to check how disturbing it still is to look at. It is impossible to get it wrong, as long as you simply follow what's there and what comes up. Close your eyes and tell me out loud how you currently remember the event, from the point where you feel it begins to the point where you feel it really ends. Give a general account of what you remember. It's about your memory and not so much about what exactly happened. You can pause this video to tell your memory out loud. When you're finished, you can resume the video. Is this the complete memory, or are there things that happened on the same day or before or after that you feel are part of it? You have explained how this memory is stored in your mind. Now I would like to ask you, if you view this memory from the present moment, what is the most disturbing image that comes to mind? Play the memory like a movie in your mind and freeze it for 1 second so that it becomes an image. We are particularly interested in an image with you in it. So, it's not about what you thought was the worst at the time, but what you find the most disturbing image to look at now. Include any images that show what could have happened or images that were added to the movie at a later stage. What does this image look like? Just to be sure, is this the image that you presently find the most disturbing, or depicts what you found most distressing in the past? When you look at the image, how disturbing does it feel, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What aspect of that image causes that disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Now close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What in the image still causes this disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes and look at the ball. Continue to naming the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Now close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What in the image still causes this disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes and look at the ball. Continue to naming the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Now close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What in the image still causes this disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes and look at the ball. Continue to naming the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Now close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What in the image still causes this disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes and look at the ball. Continue to naming the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Now close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as can be? What in the image still causes this disturbance? Focus on that aspect. Open your eyes and look at the ball. Continue to naming the colors out loud. What is coming up for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What are your current observations? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. What thoughts or feelings are arising for you? Stay with that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Close your eyes. Let's revisit the image we started with, as it is currently stored in your mind. How disturbing does the image feel to you now, on a scale ranging from 0, not at all, to 10, as bad as it can be? You can continue with this video if the image doesn't cause any disturbance or evokes a one or less. However, if it still triggers any distress, please rewind back to the previous chapter on desensitization or use the chapter link in the video description. Bring up the memory as it is currently stored in your mind and repeat the statement, "I can handle it." On a scale of 1, completely false, to 7, completely true, how true does that statement feel? Look at the image and repeat, "I can handle it." Got it? Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Close your eyes. Bring up the memory as it is currently stored in your mind and repeat the statement, "I can handle it." Continue to focus on that. Look at the ball and say the colors out loud. Close your eyes. Bring up the memory as it is currently stored in your mind. You can handle it. Open your eyes. When you experience new or different memories in the coming days that you feel belong to this session, write them down for the next time you start this EMDR session. If a lot of negative feelings come up, try not to make them too meaningful. Remember, they are just thoughts of your past memories. We have come to the end of this self-guided EMDR session. What is the most positive or valuable thing you have learned or experienced about yourself in the past hour?